Hello everybody, welcome back. Everybody in town were shocked with the return of Sheila and her connection with Finn, Steffi's husband. No one can believe that Sheila is Finn's biological mother. He is a good man, but his mother is an evil. There is one person that already know about Sheila and Finn. He is Jack, Finn's father. This man knows Sheila is Finn's birth mother years ago, and he kept this secret for years. But now, Sheila has appeared in town, and she won't leave her son easily like this. Spoilers say that Sheila will come up with a terrible plan against Steffi, her daughter-in-law. Steffi slapped Sheila across her face, but she will soon realize that it's a wrong move. Sheila responded with a smile. That could be a sign for drama and trouble for Steffi and the Forrester family too. Sheila would try to destroy Steffi's family and separate her son Finn from Steffi. She will also focus on her grandbaby Hayes. Steffi won't let Sheila see her son, but Sheila will find a way to do it. Plus, spoilers say that Jack will also reveal a shocking secret about Sheila and Eric, and it is about Finn's biological father. What will happen if Eric is Finn's biological father? It could destroy Steffi's family forever, because Finn and Steffi will be related. Seems like some hot drama will happen, so stay tuned. I'll update and come back with the latest spoilers. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel to get more videos every day.